Do you know that pike faeces are avoided by other fish due to the alarm pheromones? And interestingly, they deposit their faeces at specific locations far from their foraging area to counter the effect of being labeled as predators. This is Essox Lucius, a northern pike or known as just pike in certain area. As an Essox, they are fresh and brackish water demersal fish and widely distributed from Iran on the east to Missouri on the west. They have an elongated torpedo-like form of body with green to brown color on the dorsal surface with whitish spots. Being a carnivorous, they possess sharp teeth with long, flattened snouts and sometimes are called gators. Northern pike is a POTAMODRAMOUS species, usually occur in clear vegetation lake, quiet pools, backwater creeks, and rivers. These solitary fish could reach sexual maturity in between 3 to 5 years of age, where male will mature earlier than the female. They can reach around 150 cm in length, with reported maximum weight up to 28 kg and can live up to 30 years. However, in comparison of size, female would grow larger than the male. Northern pike are raised for human consumption as well as recreational fishing in the Northern Hemisphere. Certain countries in Europe use this species to control the carp population in their water bodies. The main consumer of this species is the angler, hence propagation of this species would be more commercially profitable towards angling clubs and sport fishing. Farmers have been raising the fingerlings to stock water bodies and use for commercial fishery. They are well sought by the anglers as their trophy fish due to their huge size. However, in terms of productivity, the intensive culture of this species is still in poor performance due to the cannibalism and low survival during larva phase. Support our content by like, subscribe, and share our video.